Hello there, fellow scientists. Justin here. Have you ever wondered not again. I'm sorry, this light just keeps flickering on and off. Maybe it needs a new light bulb. Maybe I got the wrong kind of light bulb last time. Or maybe I need to check my ceiling for monsters. Our everyday lives are full of little mysteries like this. Why does this light keep flickering on and off? What happens to ice when it melts into water? Why does my hair get so poofy when I go out into the rain? And do they make a hair gel that can fix it? These all sound like pretty different questions, but they all have something in common. Science can help us answer them. In fact, science has impacted our lives in a ton of different ways. By the end of this video, you will be able to explain the ways that science is important and useful to us in the world around us. And you'll be able to recognize the ways science can help us answer questions and make decisions. And who knows, maybe we'll get to the bottom of this light bulb problem once and for all. Let's get into it. Before we get started, let's take a second to think about what science actually is first. Science is how we ask and answer questions about the world around us through collecting, testing, and using evidence or proof and information. The ways that we use our scientific knowledge can have a huge impact on our lives. It helps us understand, predict what will happen next, solve problems, and make decisions. How do you think science has impacted your life? Why don't you take a second, pause the video now, and write down some thoughts in your guided notes. Maybe you said that science is the reason your screen is working right now, or that science is the reason you knew to have a healthy piece of fruit with your breakfast this morning, right? Let's take a look at a normal day and see how science helps us understand, predict, solve problems, and make decisions. The day starts with a beautiful sunrise. The science of astronomy, or space science, helps us understand why the sun rises every day. But why are some clouds pink and orange now, but they're mostly just white during the day? Optical scientists who study light have helped us answer questions like this by discovering how light moves. Fascinating, right? Then you wonder what the meteorologists or weather scientists are forecasting for today. Huh, that's interesting. Even though the sky is clear right now, these meteorologists are using their information that they gathered from the air around the Earth to predict that it's going to rain this afternoon. Whenever we use science to get information about our world, like the chance that it's going to rain, we can then use that information to help make decisions. For example, knowing this, you might decide to cancel your swimming plans later, or you might decide to close your window so the rain doesn't get into your house. So, given this rainy weather prediction, how do you think we could use science to solve the problem of getting all wet? You might grab an umbrella, another thing that tons of science has gone into. Chemists and material scientists worked together to choose the right metal for the umbrella's pole so it wouldn't rust in the rain. Physicists who study forces and motion helped design a shape for the top that would let water roll off of it. Then, engineering scientists used all of this knowledge to actually build the umbrella, solving the age-old problem of getting soaked by the rain. But, oh no, your umbrella has a huge hole in it! How do you think we can use science to understand, predict, make decisions, and solve this problem? Pause the video now and write down some potential answers in your guided notes. Science can help us know that a hole in your umbrella can be a problem because we understand that gravity is just going to pull the rain down through the hole and right onto your head. And I don't know about you, but I do not want to get this hairdo wet. So we start gathering evidence to try to find a possible solution, a fix for our umbrella. First, we try stitching some fabric over the hole, but when we test it, it seems like the fabric is just absorbing the rain rather than repelling it. Now we know that we need something waterproof. So this time we try taping plastic wrap over the hole. We bring it outside and the water rolls right off the plastic wrap, off the umbrella. Perfect. Because you tested different solutions, we were able to find a fix for the leaky umbrella. But wait a minute. Because of your knowledge of weather patterns, thank you, meteorologists, you know that when it's rainy, it's usually also windy. Therefore, you can predict that the wind might blow your taped on fix right off. So that information might help you decide to reinforce that plastic wrap with some glue, or maybe just bring a different umbrella along for today. Do you see how science impacts even the smallest aspects of our everyday lives? But science does a lot more than that, though. Science has a huge impact on our world, much more than just umbrellas and weather forecasts. It helps us understand the entire world around us. We've used science to explore the edges of our solar system, to study the cells that make up our bodies, and to explain huge ideas like forces and motion. We can use our scientific understanding to make predictions about much more than just the weather. We can predict when earthquakes will happen, predict what life would be like on distant planets, and even predict how people will act in different situations. We can use our understandings and our predictions to help make important decisions. For example, we know that certain metals will rust in the rain, so we can decide to build cars using waterproof materials. Or we know that our brains are super duper important, so we can decide to always wear a helmet when we're riding our bikes. And finally, science helps us solve some enormous problems. It helps us grow crops that yield enough food for everybody on Earth. It helps us create treatments and medicines for diseases that were super dangerous just a few decades ago. The work of a scientist is never done. We are constantly learning new things about the world around us. Sometimes we learn things that make us rethink our current understanding. Science is what keeps us moving forward. And most importantly of all, I bet science can help us fix my light bulb. Okay, so the science of physics tells me that electricity passing through a wire in the light bulb causes the wire to glow, lighting up the light bulb. I can now predict that something is interrupting the flow of electricity whenever the light flickers. Now I could try using science to find a solution. I'll start by testing a bunch of different kinds of light bulbs to see what, ooh, I actually really like that one. But they're all still flickering. That tells me that the problem isn't within the light bulb itself. Now I can use all of the information I've gathered and evidence I've seen, plus those predictions I've made, to make an informed decision. And my decision is to call an electrician. In the meantime, let's recap what we've learned today. Now we know that science is how we use evidence to ask and answer questions about the world around us. Science allows us to understand, predict, make decisions, and solve problems. And science helps us constantly improve upon what we already know and discover new things. Be sure to check out the practice questions and extension activities tied to this lesson. They'll help you dig deeper into how science impacts your life. All right, that's it for me today. And remember, science is all around us. See you next time. Hey.